हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑफ KVPY 2020 एसए पेपर पार्ट 1 फिजिक्स। सो दिस क्वेश्चन सेज दैट द अर्थ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड वाज फ्लिप्ड बाय 180 डिग्री अ मिलियन इयर्स अगो। नाउ एक्चुअली दिस इंफॉर्मेशन इज नॉट यूजफुल फॉर अस। सो व्हाट इज यूजफुल फॉर अस इज दैट द मैग्नेटिक फील्ड वाज फ्लिप्ड बाय 180 डिग्री एंड दिस फ्लिप टुक प्लेस इन अबाउट 10^5 इयर्स। ओके yeah, so therefore they have used the word relatively rapid because this looks like an eternity, 10^5 years. If we compare this period with our lifetime, it looks like an eternity. But if we see this time on the scale, on the time scale at which Earth has existed, then this period looks like a moment. Okay, like very small, you know. So let's solve this question. So we just have to divide 180 degree by this period. The question is asking us to calculate the average change in orientation per year. Okay, and we have to give the answer in seconds. So 180 degree divided by 10^10, and this degree can be converted to 60 minutes, which can be further converted into 60 seconds. So we have to just finish this calculation, and if you ask me, it is nothing but 18 into 6 divided by 100. Okay, so 18 into 6 into 6 becomes 108 into 6 by 100, which in turn becomes 648 by 100, which becomes 6.48. So the answer would be this. And out of the given option, the closest one that I can find is option B. So option B should be the correct one. Okay, as we can check here. So I hope you liked the solution. I hope you understood the solution. It was an easy question. I'll see you in the next question now. Bye-bye, guys. Take care.